I can write anywhere that's quiet and has a lock that prevents my children from breaking in.
I write in my office, which is a converted storeroom. It's actually more of a storeroom than an office. That's big enough for me and my computer and my bike, basically. If I had my way, I would drink wine all day, but it would make me fat, so I don't, and I just drink water.
Black coffee.
Well, we both get around by bike everywhere in Jerusalem. That's what we're doing right now.